my caddy with my middle finger. Grilling up out of the hoopty molly with my pants sagging. I'm smoking on that crunch nasty with a G-Limp is the one that got the SPI. With the player status of an OG since knee high. Sporting a G-hat with a short brim, Mr. Giggit, a gangster, hustler, baller, whatever you wanna call a straight player up in this game, putting it down for all you haters, killing them soft, I'm off and I'm off, me keeping it real so they can't fade us up in a 9-6. I kicks back and roll the Vega up, another with the Hennessy, champagne, and rim me up in my cup. Living like a baller, but I'm still a G. Sucking up game in these space streets, decking that fatty SPICEK. Game is deeper than Atlantis, so homie, don't go in the water without your harpoon. You swimming at your own risk, cause in the bay ain't no piranha. But you can get your body ate up when you get the flossing up in that Lexus, partner. Look what the tide washed in, that's what the people say. Spiggity one, straight OG up off the dirty bay, straight out the water, finna wet you up and leave your body soaked with some of that red rum. So come on, come one on them all, and watch them body fall. SPICE, come with. Getting hard to kill off. Smile in your face, but all the while they wanna take your place. I was stuck with a gun case, but I'm back out on the paper chase. Spitting the game and I'm using my mouthpiece like Ron O'Neal. The G from back in the day, they always say I spit the real. Keeping these haters up out of my pockets and watching my spine. The role of a player is forced, but still looks up for mine. Stacking fatty, fatty, see I be stacking, balling, cause I've been hustling this game since way, way back in the day. Bay Area, my play area, ain't no Crips or Bloods, but if you cross game, we gon' carry ya. Up off the gangsta party quicker than you can think. Rolex is up on the wrist and diamonds up on the pinky. Player popping the cup of champagne, $100 a bottle. We rolling bins in the coupes as if we won lotto. Don't let me hear you talk bad up on a player's name, cause when you get to scratch your own haters, gon' do the same.